Tennessee Titans and Trevor Siemien have agreed to a one-year deal. It's okay, not really that great. Former, I believe, Denver Broncos QB. I think it was Drew Lock. Worth last time subscribe.